stop at the Rod & Gold Line store. I've seen a Dodge Ram truck go through that trail too. Yeah, we're on the right track. We are in Rodden now. We've been in Rodden for a while. From the Sackville area. That fellow there who we met up in the woods on the tent, he's supposed to have a bunch of his buddies come out there, and he showed up last night. All the rest of his buddies bailed. I know what that's like. It sucks. But anyway, he's there now and looks comfortable and trying to catch some fish for the day and looks good. He's actually from Dartmouth. Nice to get out of the city into the country. At least he knows where that spot is. He must have been there before. Stretch that hole. Thank you. really not, it's just the old trail. Look how rocky it is. Oh man. Uh-oh, look. Fall's coming. It's September 1st, and just look at that. All the leaves are starting to change. I love the fall, it's my favorite time of the year. Especially in the valley where I'm moving to, well, hopefully.
Tight.
snuck up on me.
I love this trail. It's been a long time.
I don't even remember half of this.
Me neither. I remember this here part.
Yeah.
And that bridge.
I might end up splitting this movie in two because there's some cool footage here I really don't want to lose. Like those videos too, because that does